Well, I spent 8 years on Days of Lives and 6 years on the Nanny. I did some Mad Men and having a various different things. A sort of very kind of popery kind of actor's life.
You're my favorite guy for the Nanny, I love that show.